Matt forever.
Can't tell you another story time today, and I can't do much today because, as you can see, I've had my hair done. I'm gonna have my beard. I'm gonna have to shave my beard in a minute. Start cutting it like first and shave it. It's gonna be hard. I've got some others for my gorgeous interview today, tomorrow, which is gonna be fun. As some of you know, need a drink. I just had to go out and pick up some cake from my godmum. But another special news is my friend, as you know, the one I was going to tell you about yesterday, the one who's got cancer, my uncle's partner, they're getting married this year in, I think it's September time, and today they told me that I'm going to be best man. It's a bit weird. So that means I'm going to have to sign another paper, but the wedding paper, to witness the wedding. My sister, unfortunately, isn't. I don't think she's main bridesmaid, but she's a bridesmaid. She won't be signing it, but I will, so it's been fine. You know, I'm just gonna practice standing up for half an hour. You know, it's gonna be fun. But, you know, I'm a main part of a wedding. Oh, not the main, but one of the main parts. And I have another wedding, hopefully, this year, which is before that one, but I haven't got contacted with the bride, it's my friend. So apparently I'm gonna be one of the best man's men. I think it's called Usher. It's pretty fun. If you wanna know what song I'm playing at the moment, it's a song that's stuck in my head and it's I Can Only Imagine from Chris Brown and David Guetta. It's a very good song. I'm hoping you can hear me, because this is really loud. So I'm hoping you can hear me. I am actually shouting, because I hope my phone can actually hear me. But, you know, us YouTubers don't actually know what the video looks like until we actually go over it before we upload it. But sometimes I rush going through the video because I literally have no time. You know, 8-minute videos take about 2 hours to upload. You know, I don't edit any of my videos because I have no time, I don't know how to edit, I don't know how to Photoshop. So when people say, you've been Photoshopping your body onto that 6-pack picture, I do not know how to Photoshop, I am honest. I do not know how to do any of that. And for the music on this, it's not as a background, it's actually me playing it on my computer. And my speaker is there. For the Union Fashion one, I had it all set up there on the window. The speaker's on each side, facing towards the phone. So a lot of YouTubers already know, beginners start on their phone, because I don't actually have a camera. I do have cameras, but I don't like using it. I prefer my phone. You get better quality that way, because the cameras don't pick up sound that good. You know, it's fun. And obviously if I had a camera, I wouldn't dump it, I'd probably use the speakers. So, yeah, I've left my door open, and not with the fucking sun up. Help me not get disturbed then. I don't know about other thing. I can't wait for the interview tomorrow. I'm so excited. Problem is, I have to pee, so I have half an hour of pee. You know what, I can't actually do anything from pee. And then, I've got my interview, so I'm gonna have to bring my pegs, all that. It's been about 20 minutes getting undressed, doing my hair up, putting the suit on, you know, packing it all away, go out, go to the printer, pick up my personal statement, 2 copies, put them in my diary, and bring it up, so then I look more formal. When I go in, I'll just have a diary, and I can flick through it, like, you know, I'm a very busy person, and then get the personal statements out. That's why I'm speaking so fast. Sorry if you don't understand me, because I'm speaking very fast. It's when I'm excited, or you know what, I should be this excited about it, but you know I'm really excited about it. As you can see now, I'm starting playing with my things on my coat. If you haven't seen this coat, I didn't show it in my thing. It's my friend bought me ages ago, it's already text now. You know, it's very one of them cool ones. It goes with my challenger. So I needed to wear some chili for the hairdressers. You know, I'm gonna show you my shoes actually. I've had to cover them up so they don't get dust on my hair. Proper interview shoes. Very fun to wear. I don't know if I should wear them too though, because it's gonna damage them. So I don't know yet, but you know what? I've been deciding between two kind of colours. I hope you can see them. I have a gold colour, which I fell in love with, and then I have a blue colour, which looks really nice as well. I just don't know which one to pick. There's so many. This song is without you, by the way. It's changed so much. I have my shirt hung up here because I'm nowhere else where I can hug up fully without getting damaged. So it isn't an iron, it has been on in the freezer. Do you know that horrible feeling when you need to go for number two and it's like, you know, but it, you don't need to go for it, but you feel like you do, and it's yeah, and obviously this, I don't know where she got this coat, but I know it's not very nice. Absolutely lovely. Absolutely lovely. The next coat I'm going to get with this would be a white one, and then a leather one. Or I might leather one, I don't know yet. But I'm not still sure. I have to do another story time about how I was in choir. I don't know what I'll be doing there, but it's gonna be fun. Come on. This video is just mucked up. All the work, all the, you know, Europe and all that come together and it forms a massive Africa shape. What? Why Africa? But you know, I'm gonna have to go now. I'll be seeing you tomorrow, guys. Be funny about the update. Oh, by the way, with my eye, it's just nothing apparently. I think it's when I was walking, people in between understand, I walked past a canal. That canal must have had, like, you know, I was going over the bridge, when I was going over the bridge, you know, from the canal, from the pond. It must have been like gas or something, a really polluted gas that came into my eye. It was affecting the whole of my head, it was all over. Took some paracetamol, it's fine, it's cooled down the next day, you know, I could barely feel it, so it was fine. So, I hope it never comes back. But I'm gonna have to see you tomorrow, guys. I literally need to go to the toilet, it's so bad. This song here is called Give Me Everything Tonight. And guess what song this used to be? Mine and Dad's song. It's not anymore, now it's dying, but... God, I'm full of liquid, of gas and liquid and waste. Since the last few days. Well, look, I'm gonna tell you this story about Sam. Today, he thinks that I can't control my burps, my farts, or anything like that. When it comes out, it comes out. You know, I try not to burp, but, you know, it just comes out. But he thinks that it's purposely. It's not! I can't control my burps. My burps are just, when they want to come out. What is it? And it has certain you know that lump, it feels like yellow head, but it's not, it's like a huge lump. I really want to know what it is, and then how to get rid of it, because it's running on me, because it's right there. Bumping into everything. So I'll be seeing you tomorrow, guys. It's already flipping nearly 10 minutes, this vlog gets stupid long. So I'll be seeing you tomorrow, and I need to go to toilet right now. I'll be seeing you, and I'll be uploading this, and hopefully by the time you see it, it will be around about bedtime, so you can go, yay, come watch my night before I go to bed. So I'll be seeing you tomorrow, and don't forget to subscribe. You're unique, I'm unique, I'll be seeing you, you'll be seeing me in the future. If we sit together, the future is amazing and unique. So I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Bye! By the way, I don't actually remember what I say most of the time on these vlogs because I'm very busy. So I'll be seeing you tomorrow, don't forget to subscribe and definitely like.